Hello dear students, welcome back to the tutorial of Vasishth Vidyalaya, class 3, subject computer, topic, lesson number 8, MSW logo, introduction. And I am your computer teacher, Amita Mishra. So let's see the details of lesson number 8. MSW logo. We are going to learn about introduction, starting MS logo, MSW logo window, components of MSW logo screen, components of commander window, and exiting from MSW logo. As you all are very much aware that computer is not able to understand the languages you speak. So you have to instruct a computer in a language in computer can understand. So these instructions are called as a command. Logo is one of the languages that a computer understands. So you can say like, Logo is a simple computer language. It can be used for drawing figures, designs, typing text, and performing arithmetic calculations. So by using logo, you can create different kind of the drawings, designs, typing, and arithmetic calculation. We are just going to see how to start MSW logo. The version of logo used in Microsoft Windows is called MSW logo. The steps to start MSW logo are, you need to click on start, then go to the all programs, select the Microsoft Windows logo, and then you just click on Microsoft Windows logo option. After that, you will be able to see MSW logo screen. This is the images for the steps. Just click on a start. Go to the all programs. Select on Microsoft Word Windows logo. And you will get the logo on your screen. The windows of MSW logo appears one but are actually in two separated windows. The upper window of logo is known as an MSW logo screen and the lower window is known as a commander window. You can resize both the window according to your needs. This is the complete window of MSW logo. This is the upper window, your MSW logo screen part 1, and the second part is commander window of your MSW logo screen. So this is the full screen you will be able to see when you will start MSW logo. Components of MSW logo screen. The components of MSW logo screen is as shown below: title bar, menu bar, main screen, turtle, and scroll bar. What is a component exactly, you can say? So component are the parts of the screen which will be helpful to access your software. This is the screen MSW logo. So this one is a title bar where you will be able to see your title. Second one is a menu bar. Here you will be able to find out all the menus regarding to your MSW screen. Then turtle, this triangle is known as in turtle. After that, main screen, and the two are here as in scroll bar, your vertical scroll bar and horizontal scroll bar. These are the components of MSW logo screen. You can see here the turtle. This triangle is a turtle, as I told you. द अपर पॉइंटेड पार्ट इज नोन एज एन हेड एंड द बैक पार्ट इज नोन एज एन टेल. सो यू कैन से द टर्टल हैज टू पार्ट्स, हेड एंड टेल. टाइटल बार. Now we are going to see the detailed description of the components. As the title bar shows the name of the software MHW logo screen. It also has the minimize, maximize, restore down and close buttons. Menu bar. The menu bar lists the commands that MHW logo can carry out. These are sorted into different menus. It has basic, files and help menu. Third one is a main screen. The blank space in the middle of the window is known as a main screen. Then scroll bars. There are scroll bars below and to the right of the main screen which help you to move your screen up and down and right and left. If you want to move your screen up and down, you will be use vertical scroll bar. And if you want to move your screen to right and left, you need to use horizontal scroll bar. So this way you will be able to get two different scroll bars to move your screen. Fifth one is turtle. That small triangle you can see in the middle of the main screen is called turtle. The turtle has two parts. The top of the turtle is known as a head. And the head of the turtle shows the direction of the facing. The bottom of the turtle is known as the tail. Now we are just going to see the second window of your MHW logo screen. It is a commander window. And these are the components of the commander window as title bar, recall list box, commander input box, and control buttons. This is the screen. This first one is a title bar where you will be able to see the title and your basic control buttons. This is the recall list box. Third one is a command input box and then control buttons. Components of commander window. Title bar. The title bar of the commander window has minimize, maximize, restore and close buttons. Recall list box. The gray right below the title bar is recall list box. It lists all the commands you give to logo. If something goes wrong, a message is shown in this box. Command input box. The box below the recall list box is called the command input box. This is where you type your commands. Then control buttons. So these are the control buttons. The buttons on the right side of the recall list box are called control buttons. These buttons are used to perform the different tasks. These all are the buttons which will be helpful to you to perform different tasks that we will see in description afterwards. Let's see about all different control buttons and usages of that buttons. First one is a held button. It immediately stops logo from carrying out the last command that you have given. When you will press on held button, it will stop your logo to carrying out the last command which you have already given. So that way you can stop working of your command. Next one is a trace button. You make mistakes while giving the command to logo. Sometimes it is possible that when you have given the commands that are wrong and you want to check the mistake, so this trace button will helpful to you to find out your mistakes. And similarly, removing mistakes is called the debugging. So again, what is debugging? Removing the mistakes by using the trace button, you can say as a debugging. Pause button. It stops logo from carrying out the command temporarily. If you want to take a break or you want to stop your command execution for a while, so you need to press on pause button. So it will stop text, and after that, whenever you want to continue, just need to continue with the continue button. Status button opens the status window, which shows the current setting in the logo. When you click it once, the name of the button changes to the no status. Click the no status button to close the status window. Reset button. This button clears the main screen and places the turtle back in the center of the screen. When you want to take your turtle back to the center screen, you need to press on a reset button. And finally, execute button helps you to execute the command which you have already given to the command input box. After the execution of your command, when you want to close the window of MHW logo screen, you need to follow the following steps. Go to the file menu and click on exit. If you are not able to do these steps, you need to just type BYE in your command input box and do enter or click execute button. So this way you can close your MHW logo screen. Else directly just go to the close button on the title bar and complete it. This is the screen how to close your window. First one is a file, then go to the exit, add, just type by and do execute, and the third option is click on close. So here the explanation part of MHW logo introduction is over. In the next chapter, we are just going to see all the commands related to MHW logo. So here we are closing the chapter. Bye, have a nice day, and keep watching all the tutorial video with Vasishtha Vidyalaya.